a dream.
And what is it about this dog that makes him such a good show dog?
He just loves doing it. He really does enjoy it, and he never lets me down.
How much does this mean to you?
Oh, it means the world to me. Really does. Just can't believe that we've done it now. And to be here for the third time and just take it is fantastic.
Well, the woman I'm sure you'll want to thank is Claire Cox, all the best in show judge. Claire, for the first time here at Crufts, we're going to allow you to share your views with the audience here and at home. Why did you choose Philippe?
He came out of that arch there, and he came in and he just went out like that, and as though he owned it, and so did the Sammy. But when I put my hands on him, he's got muscles on top of muscles. He's in ace order, fantastic top athletical condition. And he has the pair of jettiest black eyes.
Can
when you go
balls.
Like that with your hands and you look into his eyes, he sold himself to me and he knew he was doing it.
Fantastic, great explanation. Thank you, Claire. Thank you to the judge. Congratulations to Kevin, to Philippe. The Giant Schnauzer, best in show for Crufts 2008. Well done.
Round of applause. Crufts best in show 2008.